Girls say they hate their vaginas. Girls as young as 9 are seeking surgery on their vagina because they are distressed by its appearance, the Victoria Derbyshire show has been told. Dr. Naomi Crouch, a leading adolescent gynaecologist, said she was concerned GPs were referring more young girls who wanted an operation. Labiaplasty, as the surgery is known, involves the lips of the vagina being shortened or reshaped. The NHS says it should not be carried out on girls before they turn 18.